Hi, everyone. We got this box earlier this week from Samantha. And this is actually our first unboxing that we're going to do from when people buy stuff from our registry, which if you want to see what's on our registry, you can go to our website, which is corriveaubaby.info. Or we have our registries up on Target and
Amazon.
Okay. Yeah. So on Target and Amazon, we have our registry set up. And so what we plan to do is do this. When someone sends us a gift, because we live so far away from everyone, that we want to make sure that we open it up on camera and share it with everyone. Not just what we got, but also share with the person that sent it to us. So it's really nice that Samantha sent us this gift. And we're going to open it here on camera. Regardless of what people think, we can cooperate for small bursts of time.
Just small, small. We are very excited because this is our first real baby gift. So this is very exciting for us.
So it came fast.
Don't cut your finger.
Watch out. Fancy.
For the cats to play with later on.
And we got a very nicely wrapped
package.
And an envelope.
Should I read the card?
Yeah.
It says, "Congratulations, Melissa. I'm so happy that there will be another Corvo in the family. I know we don't talk a lot, but we are family, and I wanted to get you guys something for the little one. Love, Samantha Lori."
Thank you.
I was like, did they send it?
So, should I cut the ribbon, or do we just take it off?
I think it's taped on the other side.
I think it's taped underneath the card. Come on. Watch out. Watch out.
Flying objects.
That went totally as planned and smoothly, so I'll take
you
that off.
You could have just done that in the beginning.
Here you go. You open that.
Okay, I get to open it?
Yeah. I don't know why I would open it. I'm not the pregnant one.
You are, too. It is baby bottles, the exact set we wanted, just like on the registry.
It's so weird to look at it and know that, like, it's been like 9 years since we bought any of this stuff, and it's still like
it's almost the exactly same the shit. Same. That's why we wanted this one, because we use these with both our kids, so we figured we might as well not mess up the ones that we had before, and they never got bad tummy aches or gas or any of that stuff.
It's total mystery to me how it works.
Thank you so much, Samantha. We needed this very badly, and we will put it to great use. And like I said, we're very excited because it's our first baby something.
How do you think it works if I put beer inside of it?
I don't think it'll work.
Oh. Okay. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you, Samantha, so much.
And we're going to be doing more of these as stuff comes in. Don't feel obligated, like you have to get us something. We just hope that you enjoy watching these videos. If you can't get us something, if you can, you know, we're asking for help because it's been so many years since we've had a baby in the house that we've given everything away.
We pretty much gave everything away to people who needed it when we didn't need it anymore. And so now it's like we need stuff.
Yeah, because
little stuff like onesies, anything like that.
Because it's like, you know, we're starting from the it's almost like it's our first baby. Because we're starting with nothing. I mean, we might have a built-in babysitter, but that's about all that we got this time.
Yeah.
So
she doesn't know she's a built-in babysitter yet.
So this stuff is perfect. This is exactly what we need. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And we'll see you guys on the next video.
Bye.